5 die thanks to dodgy smack and orgy. Police responding to neighbors' complaints found 5 rotting corpses in a condo in Palito Bay up in Blaine County. The 4 men and 1 woman were apparently involved in a sex and drugs orgy that went badly wrong. The woman, Ashley Butler from Alderney, and 4 local men ranging in ages from 53 to 85 all had histories of drug and legal problems.